entertain the world a bit more of PointWalter. David, Level 8 local guides here at PointWalter, waiting for Summit Adventures to rock up. Half an hour they'll be here, we can introduce everybody. See you soon. Bye.
Our point of difference is that rather than just picking up the rubbish, putting it in a bag and then into the bin, we also ask you to record what you find, so data collection. The point of that is that we then have a database that we've been sort of accumulating over all this time, and we're able to know what kind of marine debris, rubbish, is out there in the oceans and the rivers. When we know what's out there, we know how to target it and ultimately stop it becoming a problem in the environment in the first place.
Because if we just keep picking stuff up, yes, that's a cleaner beach, but it doesn't actually, solve the problem in the long term. So we want to, we don't want to be picking up rubbish. Yeah. We want there to be clean rivers and beaches and oceans. So today we'll be doing the clean up, so picking up the rubbish, but then we'll come back and we'll actually be weighing it, counting how many full bags we've got, and then tipping it out and sorting it into the different categories that are on the data sheet. So that's, if you were to do this in your own time, that's what would be part of it as well. So that's called source reduction, basically. When you know what's out there, you can do something about stopping it getting into the environment.
Hello, local guides. Just back here meeting up with Kathmandu, doing their count with the rubbish. Neil and I have collected some data.
We found quite a lot of stuff.
A lot of stuff, bottle tops, straws,
plastic
wraps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about a dozen.
Bottle tops, bags.
Let's see everyone else's. Find a lot, doing a lot of counting. Okay, we'll see you back soon.
Bye.